What's up, everybody? Back with another video. In today's video, we are going to be doing liquid sounds, which I have right beside me. These are one of my favorite triggers, and I'm really looking forward to tonight's video. I have thick liquid sounds, and like I basically have liquid sounds all over the scale. Thick, light, a lot of liquid in the container, or not a lot of liquid in the container, like it's very mixed. I even got like milky liquid sounds, so I tried my best to find good sounds. So yeah, that being said, let's get right into this video. Milk liquid sounds, here we go. It's gonna be like mixing triggers together. I probably just won't go through all of them. I'll probably try and mix some of them. So Australian fans out there. Or not fans, but like subscribers. No, I'll never have fans. Sorry, that was so arrogant of me. I do apologize. Do I have any Australian viewers out there who possibly might be going to the UFC event tomorrow, by any chance? Or not tomorrow, sorry. No, Saturday afternoon, I think. If so, let me know in the comments. Let me know who you're taking to win the fight. Let's go tie to a Fossa, baby. Should we? Your favorite liquid sound from this video. Mine is probably either this one or this one. So let's end the video with my opinion, the best two triggers. It's fair to say. Let's do this. What is this for, like a minute or so? That's gonna be it for tonight's video. My shoulders are pretty sore, so we're gonna end that there. Let me know which one was your favorite, like I said, in the comments below, and hope you guys really enjoyed this video. And as always, hope you guys have very, very sweet dreams, deep sleep, and wake up and conquer tomorrow. Adios.